I prefer to do it the way.
You know, we always use a rug too. Actually, both these rugs are rubber mats, like anybody else. Let me show you something. I'm awful sore. You got the right kind of shoes on. With the box squat. With the box squat, you set back. You got to set way back here. See this shoe? You got the pass straight down. Then you see it set. It causes you. Then you flex it.
Now, we used to see, but my feet's still going up.
Yeah, don't stretch out so wide.
We just need to push your knees out to start.
Okay, this is neutral. That's pushed out. When you push your knees out hard, you'll get it right in the hips. If you got it in the hips, you should feel right in the hips.
Do you have your squat actually relaxed when they get it wrong?
Yeah, you got to relax the hips. Got to relax the hip flexor. Then you reflex to get up. See, that's what I'm saying. That's where you develop all that pulling kind of stuff. God, if we ever did it, and this didn't work, we wouldn't have anything. Yeah.
Cool.
All right, Mikey. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
How high does it matter how high the chest is when you get down
high?
That's why you lean it a lot. That you want to lean that. Well, that's why you got to do arch back good morning. You can see that. You got to sit down there, and it's just got to release. And then, you know, when you lift the weight, you know, you flex your, you know, the internal oblique, which actually starts to get this hip, to start the leg to straighten out. That's what this all builds. Like that?
Well, let's see. Okay, so. Rotating knees out here.
Get them out, push out for your time. You got enough pressure right there.
Right.
All
right.
Now straight back and go back and never stop going back. Back. Got it. Keep this arch. Do a couple more.
Shut up, Zimmer.
Put your feet straight, but harder forward. Yeah, now push your knees out harder. But you got to make it hard to go down, that'll make it easier to go up. All back.
It seems there's no support about a half inch before the box.
Well, see, if you learn how to squat, you can sit down that hole forever. And just by flexing your stomach, you're going to come on. See that? You can sit in that hole forever. Just sit down. Just like this. I'm basically sitting on my hip flexor. And the arm should be pulled under. It's high enough to last. See, you done. All right. Now, as you sit back, that chest has got to be picked up to come back. See, you got to cut that range of motion down, going way back. Arch. Knees out now. Get your torsion out hard. You see, not right away, you guys want to keep. See, I can tell you guys got weak hips because you're always wanting to turn your feet out. Get your feet straight forward. Almost pigeon toe. Now, stick that butt out. Ready? All right, let's come. You got to keep that back where you are. It's okay, don't worry about going back. Ready? Now get. So now push your knees out. Now stick your butt out like this. All right, hard flex out right here. All right, now let's go.
There we go.
Now knees out. Butt back. Now come on back. Back. You want to get the stretch here? Come right up into the glute and the hamstring where they tie in. Okay, your bar almost too low.
I have to put it up.